Hello, 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 everyone. Happy, happy Thursday. Hopefully you are having a fantastic week. It is Thursday. In fact, my computer reminded me that because it had to reboot before we started today. Welcome, everyone, to Smart Tech with Professor Tirado. I'm Professor Tirado, and on this channel, we talk about products that are not only designed to make your life easier, but also equally affordable. And if you're new to the Amazon platform and you're wondering what is this about and what types of deals you can access here, there are four types of deals that I want to make sure that you are made aware of, so that way you know, in case you see them on the screen, what exactly you're getting yourself into. The first one is the deals of the day. And the deals of the day, by the way, tend to run between about 12, 15 hours or so. And basically what it means is that the item itself is discounted for that time period. So if you're thinking about picking a deal of the day up, definitely pick it up as quickly as you can. But you have some time to kind of think about adding it to your shopping cart. And again, you'll be able to have that product as a part of that deal of the day. The second type of product that you can get here, a discount, I should say, is the lightning deals. In fact, the product I just selected is a lightning deal itself. And lightning deals tend to run between about 4, 6, sometimes even 9 hours. And that one is something that is a little bit different than the deal of the day, because although that is time sensitive, if it's 100% claimed, it will go back to the full retail value. So that's something to keep in mind if you're looking at the deals of the day. There's a counter that tells you basically when it will run out. And also if it's 100% claimed, the fact that it will go back to the retail value, full retail value, before the time is up. The third are coupons. So if you are interested in something that's not here, feel free to put it in the chat section. But for those of us that are on this platform, we have access to coupon codes that we can be able to activate and make sure that it's available during the live itself. And so if there's something specifically you're looking for, feel free to, again, to enter into the chat section to see if I can find something for you. And then the fourth one, in fact, I'm clicking on it right now, are coupons on the product page. So brands usually put coupons out there that maybe $50, $60, even $100. And these tend to last between 24, 48 hours, sometimes even a week. In fact, the product I just clicked on right now has an $80 coupon on the product page. I think the highest I've seen is $100 off of the full retail value. And the great thing to note about that is that regardless if you are an Amazon Prime member or not, you're eligible to take advantage of those coupons as well. So we had the deals of the day, lightning deals, coupon codes, and also product codes or coupons that you can find on the product page itself. So welcome, everyone. Happy, happy Thursday. Hopefully you're having a fantastic day. I see that we have Jeff T here. Day is going really well. I'm here in New York City and it looks like it's going to pour. I think we're going to be receiving some sort of massive rainstorm. So if you're just dropping in, feel free to say hello. Feel free to let me know where you're joining from. Don't be shy. And also if there's anything that I can be able to do to help you as you are doing and looking for different types of products, don't be shy. Feel free to let me know if there's anything I can help you out with, because this is a platform where you're shopping and we're shopping along together. So if there are any questions, just feel free to let me know. And in case you're watching from any of my other channels, YouTube, Twitter, or even Facebook, feel free to hop over to amazon.com/live. So the first product I wanted to share with you is an air fryer. And I've talked about air fryers before, but what I like about this one is it's a newer design. It's actually discounted right now. In fact, there is a coupon on the product page that allows you to pick this up for $71.99. So even though you see right now for $79.99, the full retail value of this product is $89.99. And in fact, you can get it for $79.99. And there's an $8 coupon that you can apply now, making this available to you for $71.99. Now, this one by Dreo, it's a Dreo air fryer, and it ranges between 100, as low as 100 Fahrenheit to about 450 Fahrenheit. So this has a 4-quart capacity, so you can have actually different recipes that you can be able to use with this. Now, the great thing about this one is that it has 9 cooking functions, and the fact that it also has an easy touch screen, so you can be able to preheat, you can do a whole bunch of different things with this air fryer. It has over 4.5 stars, 200 ratings, and the fact that, again, that you can pick this up for $71.99. Now, this weighs about 7 pounds, but you can be able to make your your fried chicken or anything else with this. And the fact that this allows you to be able to cook faster because it has 30% faster, you can be able to use this. And you can brown chicken wings and anything like that with this one. And the fact that it also is ideal temperature in case you wanted to be able to make also yogurt. Now, the great thing about this one is that you can be able to use less than 95% of oil. So if you didn't want to have that greasiness in the food that you were making, then this again allows you to be able to easily do that with this as well. So let's take a closer look to see if this is a product that you're interested in adding to your shopping cart or perhaps to your wish list. Happy Thursday, everyone. Hopefully you are doing well. Welcome, welcome, welcome to Smart Tech with Professor Tirado. On this channel, we're talking about products that are not only designed to make your life easier, but also equally affordable. Right now, we're talking about this Dreo 4-Quart Air Fryer and the fact that this allows you to be able to have many functionalities, not only just the air frying itself. Thing I like about it is that the functionality is actually on top. Many of the air fryers that you find on the market functionality tends to be on the side itself. You can be able to cook air fry any of your food with 95% less fat. It does have the range between 100 to 450 Fahrenheit. So in case you wanted to make yogurt or anything else, you could be able to do that with that as well. It has 9-in-1 cooking functions with this particular product. So you could be able to dehydrate, you can reheat, you can air roast, you can bake, air fry. You can also easily reheat and do frozen food as well. And the fact that you can dehydrate is even better in case you were thinking about doing your own beef jerky or perhaps having any sort of dried fruit like dry mango or anything of the sort. The other thing that's also great about this one is the fact that you can easily add this into the inside of it, of course, not the whole unit, into the dishwasher itself, so you don't have to worry about having to manually clean this at all. And the fact that it has the LCD cover on top that you can be able to easily select the type of functionality that you want with the product itself. And the fact that it has a odor-free safety guarantee itself so that it doesn't pick up any of the odors when you're cooking it. So this allows you to be able to have that kind of healthy eating, healthy cooking, and the fact that you have 9 different functionalities in one small device. So I said before, you can dehydrate, you can air fry, you can basically do a whole bunch of different things. Again, you can pick this up right now for $71.99 after applying the coupon that's on the product page. Otherwise, you're paying the $79.99 itself. So hopefully that's something that you're interested in picking up and maybe adding to your shopping cart. Hello there, Loki. Happy Thursday. Hopefully you are doing well. How have you been? It's been a couple of days. Hopefully you are doing well and enjoying your week and your day. And hopefully you're just getting time to relax and enjoy what you're doing and maybe have some plans for the evening itself. We were just talking, Loki, about this air fryer by Dreo. Now, one of the things I liked about it is the LCD kind of functionality that you have on top. This next product has something similar. This one is by Gevi. This is a Gevi toaster. It's a 4-slice toaster. Now, this particular product, the full retail value is $99.99. And you can actually pick this up for 40% off. So you can pick this up for $59.98. It has over 500 ratings, 4.5 stars. This is by the Barceto Gevi store. And this particular one has the LED display, touchscreen display. So you can be able to do any kind of bagels. You can be able to reheat. You can be able to defrost. So it is a toaster kind of oven, but you can be able to, well, not toaster, a toaster that you can be able to reheat and toast your bagels or your breads. But the fact that you have all this type of front-end functionality that allows it to be a little bit more cooler and sleeker than the other types of products that you may be able to find out there. Let's take a closer look to see if this is something that you're interested in picking up. Hello there, Serena. How are you? Hopefully you are doing well too. We are here. It is Thursday. I know it's Thursday, but hopefully you are having a fantastic day. And by the way, who can tell me, if you're listening, who sings this song? All right, I'll stop there because I don't want to have it. But if you could tell me who sings that song, that'd be fantastic because I'm trying to figure out who sings that song itself, if you've ever heard of that song itself. Anyway, so we're talking about this Gevi toaster. Maybe I should do a game, like name that tune or something of that sort. And by the way, if you're joining the live for the first time, welcome to my channel. We talk about products that are not only designed to make your life easier, but also equally affordable. And we do live giveaways on Mondays, Tuesdays, and now Fridays as well. In fact, I was just playing a song to see if you knew what that song was, and maybe we'll make it into a game at some point. So we're talking about this Gevi LEDY touchscreen. It's a 4-slice toaster, and the fact that you have the different type of capabilities depending on the type of toast that you like. If you want extra crispy, or if you want it to not be so crispy, you want to be like just slightly toasted. And the fact that it's extra wide, so in case you were using larger or thicker breads, you can be able to easily do that, or even bagels itself. So you can be able to brown various different toasts for this particular bread product. So if you wanted to be able to do something that's on the lighter side, you can, or on the darker side. So depending on the shading of the toast that you want, some of us like lighter toast, some of us like darker toast. Let me know what type of toast you like. Do you like it hard and crispy, or do you just like it lightly toasted itself? I like to be in the middle. Sometimes I like it a little bit crispy, but not super crispy that it feels like a crouton. So, but anyway, if you wanted to pick this particular product up, it's 40% off the full retail value. Right now, you can pick it up for $59.98. Otherwise, you would be paying the full retail value of $99.99. So again, 40% off this particular product. It's a neat product. Again, it has five different functions. You can be able to heat up a toast, a bagel, defrost, reheat, and you can also have a longer as well functionality if you wanted something a little bit much more darker as well. So yes, it does have a coupon actually. Actually, does it have a coupon? Hold on a second. This one on my end, it has to, you can take 10% off based on some of the promo terms in here, but it doesn't easily allow you to be able to do that. So I guess you have to select it here. So if you wanted to, yes, Jeff T, you're right, it has a 10% coupon in here. Sometimes they make it a lot easier for you to be able to select it, but either way, it's still 40% off. And it looks like if you can, you can apply a 10% coupon that you can take on additional 10% off of the $59.98. Great catch there, Jeff T. Looking at that, keeping me in check on all the different coupons that we have out there. So I'm super excited that we're paying, have people, folks paying attention as well. Now, if you are thinking about investing or upgrading, or you're tired of when you are opening up, if you're a wine drinker, by the way, opening up with the corkscrew by hand, this next product would really make your life a lot easier, and it's not that expensive at all. In fact, you can pick this up right now for $19.99. The product I'm talking about is by Hollingland, and this one, let's just take a closer look at this one. So with this particular product, it comes in a really nice box. But the great thing about this one is that not only does it easily unscrew you or uncork your bottles, is it comes with a whole bunch of different attachments. This one has over 3,000 ratings, 4.5 stars. Although it says $22.99 on the screen, there is a coupon for $3 that you can take off right now, making this available to you for $19.99. This makes a great gift or even a housewarming gift. And the fact that it comes with a wide range of other accessories with it. So not only does it come with the tool that allows you to be able to uncork any bottles, it also comes with a foil opener, so you can be able to undo the foil itself, and the fact that it also comes with a wine aerator. So if you wanted to aerate the wine, you can easily do that by just putting that into the bottle itself, and it will allow you to be able to aerate the wine. And the fact that it also comes with an additional attachment in case sometimes the spring breaks as well. And it also comes with a wine cork. So if you wanted to cork the wine, meaning a wine stopper, so that there's nothing that spills. So the fact that you're getting all of this basically for $19.99 is a great deal. Now, I'm not sure why this did not replay here. Hold on one second. There we go. Let's do that again. So again, if you were thinking about picking something like this up, right now you're seeing how you would receive it. And the fact that not only are you getting the device that allows you to open it up, you also have a wine aerator. You also have the foil cutter, and the fact that you also have a wine stopper and an additional attachment in case the little squiggly thing, what you call it, but in case that tends to break. This again has over 3,000 ratings, 4.5 stars. It currently says it's available for $22.99, and there is a coupon on the product page that allows you to pick this up right now for $19.99. So again, you can be able to get this for less than $20. So the holidays are coming around, as well as if you have anyone that's moving from one place to another, it's a great housewarming gift, or even a birthday gift if you know someone that enjoys
any sorts of wines. But again, you have something that allows you to be able to open up wines relatively easy because it has all these pieces together. So it's a kit, and that you can pick this up right now for $19.99 after applying the $3 coupon that's on the product page itself. So hopefully that's something that you're interested in picking up, and then be able to add it to your shopping cart as well. So welcome, 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 everyone. Happy Thursday. Hopefully you are doing well and either are on the East Coast and trying to relax for the day and doing some shopping. And if you have any questions, don't be shy. Feel free to put it in the chat section. If you're joining my live for the first time, I am Professor Tirado. On this channel, we talk about products that are not only designed to make your life easier, but also equally affordable. Today, we're talking about today's deals. We have several different deals that were found for you today. We have lightning deals. We have also deals that have coupons on the product page itself. And if there's something else that you're specifically looking for that's not listed down here, don't be shy. Put it in the chat section. Let me see if I can be able to help you find something that is affordable and also have a great quality as well. Hopefully you're having a great day. And also, don't be shy. Don't forget to hit the follow button over here or down here if you're interested in being notified when I do go live. And also, we do have our live giveaways for our followers on Mondays, Tuesdays, and on Fridays. I may change Thursdays. I'm not sure yet. Well, depends on engagement and so forth. Now, moving on. Hello there, Christina. Happy Thursday. Happy Thursday. Hopefully you're doing well. Christina, I was actually playing a little bit of a quick game asking folks if anyone knows who sings this song. I'm going to play for a second. So I was thinking I should make it into a game at some point. See who can sing it. No, it's not Sinead O'Connor. Oh, well, we'll keep on guessing, I suppose. So we were talking about this next product. We're moving on to this one. It's by Breville. So this is a Breville juice fountain. So this is an elite centrifugal juicer. And this particular product has over 5,000 ratings, 4.5 stars. Now, the full retail value of this product is $450. It's currently discounted right now for $299.99. You're saving $150.01. from this particular product, and the fact that you can be able to have all the juices, juices extracted from natural fruits and vegetables, and it will get 30% more juice than compared to traditional juicers. It has over 40,000 filtering pores, so it can make sure that the juice that comes out is extremely smooth and not coarse, so you'll be able to enjoy that. It has a 3-inch extra wide shoot feed, so if you wanted to put all of like large apples and you don't want to cut it up all, you can be able to easily put that into this particular product. And the fact that this also allows you to be able to basically generate juice that's up to about 35.2 floor ounces. So again, you can get a lot of juice out of this particular product itself. Yes, exactly, Jose, exactly. Christina was saying, I know the coffee grinder. Well, I'm super glad that you like the coffee grinder as well. We were talking about a deal last week about coffee grinder. Yes, Jose got it. I'm so excited, Jose. Jose, I was actually saying before, maybe I should like do a little like name that tune type of game. Normally I have like a little wheel over here that just I do at the end of the live. But if you're interested in doing something like that, I'm happy to entertain and go back old school, especially freestyle if you're from the East Coast or at least from New York City. I don't know if freestyle is across the entire U.S. I know New York and Miami has it, but I don't know about the rest of the U.S. if you are in the U.S. Again, welcome, welcome, welcome. We're talking about this Breville product that allows you to be able to easily extract as much juice as possible. And the fact that you can get this right now for $299.99 and the fact that you can extract all the juice that you want from your apples, your vegetables, or anything of that sort, so that you can be able to easily get all the nutrients that you want from natural fruits and vegetables itself. And it's also dishwasher safe too. And the next one we have here that we wanted to talk about today is this next one that's actually 46% off, which I think is amazing. So if you've been thinking about investing in a food processor, then this is one to perhaps consider. But I did want to go back actually to the comment that Christina made just before where she picked up the grinder, the coffee grinder, and love to get to know your thoughts, Christina, around how do you find the product? Like, do you like it? Do you enjoy it? We're talking about a grinder that I mentioned, I think was it last week, that was a deal deal. That's Christina is on the chat mentioning before, and I don't have it on me right now, but I know that's something that she picked up to be able to grind coffee, because I think it was coffee talk that I do on Saturdays or Sundays. So feel free to let me know what you thought of the product itself, and if you've used it already, to see how it's ground the coffee. I'd like to get your thoughts on it as well. Now, we're talking about now this next one, which is this Cuisinart FP Element 8-cup food processor. Christina's saying, I definitely log back on and share for sure. You got it on Sunday. So if you got it on Sunday, let me just make sure I go back to my my last Sunday one. Hold on 1 second. So the one that Christina had picked up, because it was coffee talk, that's easy to figure out. It was also a great deal, actually. You were able to pick that up, I think, for less than $20, the coffee grinder. Yes, it's the Cafe coffee grinder, and that's this one right here. So I'm just going to put it in the chat section. So in case you were thinking about getting a coffee grinder, we have a testimonial here from Christina about this coffee grinder. It has over 10,000 ratings. And when we were doing the live, this particular product was, the full retail value was $29.99. And I think you were able to pick it up for less than 20 bucks. I think it was like $19.99. So I'm super excited to see that you picked it up. Hopefully you have been able to use it. It has over 4.5 stars. So if you're just joining, welcome everyone. Happy Thursday. This is Smart Tech with Professor Tirado. On this channel, we talk about products that are not only designed to make your life easier, but also equally affordable. Christina, who's in the chat section, was just sharing about the fact that she picked up this product on Sunday for less than $20 and is making her life easier, because now she can get the ground coffee that she wants from her favorite coffee beans, especially if you are a coffee lover. Yes, I said coffee. I am from New York. Now we're moving on from coffee to this next product that I wanted to share. So we're talking about this Cuisinart food processor that's 46% off. The full retail value of this product is $185, and you can pick this up right now for $99.95. It has over 4,300 ratings, 4.5 stars. You can choose between the 8-cup and the 11-cup. This one that I selected is 8-cup. Now, you can also choose it in different colors. The one that's selected is in silver. You can get it in white, you can get it in gunmetal, you can get it in glossy white. The one thing to keep in mind with any of the changes of colors is that sometimes the prices can go higher or it can go lower. This has over 350 watts, so it's a powerful food prep food processor. It holds about 8 cups, so you can be able to have 8 cups here, and it has the reversible shredding and slicing discs in here, so you can be able to slice and dice between fine to medium, and it doesn't really take a lot of space. It's about 11 inches by 9 by 15, so it's comfortable enough to be able to have it on your countertop in case you have limited space. And the parts that are removable are dishwasher safe and PBA free, which is even better, so you're not having to worry about anything as it relates to the plastics itself. So again, if you're thinking about picking this particular product up, feel free to do so. You can get it right now for less than the full retail value for $99.95. So let's move on to this next product. So this next product is a little bit of an investment, but either way, in case you were thinking about upgrading your kitchen faucet, then this is one perhaps to consider investing in, and mainly because you don't ever have to touch the faucet ever again. And in fact, I didn't realize it, but they've upgraded it so that you can actually use voice controls. You can actually use your Echo device and maybe even your Google Assistant to be able to activate it. Let me just show you this particular product. Let me close this one down, and it's this one next. So this particular one is by Moen. So this is the Moen Motion Sense 2-sensor touchless one handle high arc modern pull down kitchen faucet. And what I like about it, besides the fact that it has 4.5 stars, over 300 ratings, it comes in a wide range of colors. It is really not only easy to install, but also easy to use. You never have to touch the handles at all unless you need to. So you can wave over the actual, there's 2 sensors, one on top where you wave over so you can turn on the water on and off. It does run for about 60 seconds. So if you just hover over it, it will just run freely there until the 60 seconds are up. Hold on 1 second. I'm just going to do something here because this is annoying me here. Hold on. Not sure why this is not. Hold on. Sorry, everyone. This thing, I'm trying to make sure. There you go. I wanted to make sure that it's looping. Otherwise, it's, it'll be talking in complete darkness. So as I was saying before, it runs for about 60 seconds straight. So when you're doing any cleaning or anything of the sort, and the fact that in case you just wanted to be able to just wash your hands, you don't even have to wave your over it at all. You just put your hands underneath because there's a second sensor at the bottom where you can easily put your hand there and wash your hands. The best part of it also is in the event that you did want to reach harder places in your sink, you can easily be able to move and pull down the front section itself to be able to have a spray. So if you were doing any sort of washing or cleaning or anything else, you can easily do that as well. So you have many different options in here. The height is about 15 inches, and the fact that, again, this is something you would mount on top. It has two sensors, and the fact that you have the versatility of being able to decide whether you want to use this with the handle itself or just the motion sensors as well. So I have to say, when I have friends and family come over, they get kind of used to using it, that when they go back home, they're like going like this to try to let the water run. It has become it's become really, really helpful, especially when the pandemic kind of hit, because I'm like, what can I touch? What can I not touch? So you can keep things specifically clean and not have to worry about people touching the faucet itself. And then, as I said before, there is another option that allows you to actually use voice control to actually tell the faucet itself pour a quarter of a cup of water or a spoonful of water. It has that intelligence, not this one, but there's another option that allows it to do that. So if you've been thinking about investing in getting a smart type of faucet, then perhaps invest in this one. This is, again, by Moen. This is the Motion Sense 2 sensor, touchless one handle, a high arc modern pull down kitchen faucet with the flex itself. And this one is in chrome that you can pick up right now for $525.59. Happy Thursday, everyone. Hopefully you're doing well. We're here talking about a whole bunch of different products that are not only designed to make your life easier, but also equally affordable. We were just talking about this Moen two sensor one that I have, that I use and I love. So I wanted to just kind of share that as well in case you were thinking about investing or upgrading your kitchen faucet as well. Now, if you're an allergy sufferer, or sometimes breathing can be a little bit of a challenge because of whatever's in the air, then this next product is something to consider investing in as well. This one, the full retail value is $149.99. And in fact, you can actually pick this up for $99.99. So less than $100, I already clicked on it right now. This is by Germ Guardian. What I like about this one, it is a true HEPA filter. It has the UV light sanitizer. It eliminates germs, and it helps basically with any sort of allergies when it comes to pets, pollen, smoke, dust, and so forth. This is a quiet one that is about 22 inches. It's a 5-in-1 air purifier for your home. It has over 7,300 ratings, 4.5 stars. And right now you can save about 33% off the full retail value. So that's $50. You can either pick it up as a one pack or a two pack. And the fact that you can either choose between black or white if you wanted to be able to, you know, change it based on your decor. It weighs about almost 9.5 pounds. Now, this one has the electrostatic HEPA filter itself, which reduces any sort of dust or microns. So it's about 99.97% and about 0.3 microns. Now, to be very transparent, most air purifiers that have multi-layer filtration systems are 99.97%, and most of them are able to pick up as low as 0.3 microns from the air. But the thing to keep in mind is that it does need to have at least 3-stage filtration systems. If it has anything less than that, it's going to be harder to be able to do that. Now, this one covers about 743 square feet, so this allows you to be able to clean the air for that particular size of room. And if you happen to live in a smaller space, it actually can circulate and clean the air a lot faster as well, because it's a less coverage that it's covering as well. So let's take a closer look to see if this is something that you're interested in picking up. And I see Christina saying the Germ Guardian is the best. Let me know if this is the one that you have, Christina, or if there's another one that you recommend for folks to pick up if they were shopping for an air purifier. Hello, Pudgy. Did I say it was Friday? I don't remember if I said it was Friday. Boy, I don't remember what day it is. yesterday was today was Wednesday, so or it's I don't know, it's Friday. Oh well, we were playing a song, by the way, Pudgy. Hello, Pudgy, welcome. Hopefully you're doing well. It is Thursday, and so I have to say, sometimes with brain fog, it can be very, like, I don't know what day it is, but it's not the weekend. That's all I know. It's Thursday, according to Christina. Yes, it is. Hello, Pudgy. And Christina said you have a different one, but you'll find the one that you have at home for sure. Yes, definitely. When you can, feel free to share that with the folks that are here watching and enjoying the show itself. And again, if you are new to life, make sure to hit the follow button, because I'm always talking about various different deals. And if you're interested in a giveaway, we do giveaways on Mondays, Tuesdays, and on Fridays now, because we've been experimenting, right, Pudgy? And Friday does work, although I think you were against it at first, but I think sometimes people tend to join. We're talking about this Germ Guardian that you can pick up right now for $99.99. Otherwise, you're paying the full retail value of $149.99. This is a 5-in-1 air purifier with a HEPA filter, which I think is fantastic. It has the pre-filter and a charcoal filter. So that part basically allows to be able to clean the air, absorbs any of the odors. Anytime you see charcoal filter, that's basically designed to take out any odors in the air. So if you're using this in the kitchen and you're cooking fish or something that may have certain smells, or you're going to use this in the bathroom, the carbon filter is what that does. The HEPA filter is the other filtration system that basically cleans the rest of the air from the dust and so on and so forth. And the fact that this one also has the UVC light, that also kills any airborne germs and viruses. So you have many different layers of protection when it comes to having clean air in the home. So it reduces odor, it reduces and makes sure it captures any dust and allergen, it fights germs. So again, if you're worried about any germs in the home, and the fact that it has a multi-layer filtration system. So the one thing to walk away with if you're joining and decide to pop out is the fact that if you're going to invest in an air purifier, whether it's this one or any other one, make sure it has at least 3-stage filtration systems and that there's a HEPA involved. If there isn't, I would request that you think about investing your money on it, because at the end of the day, you're buying an air purifier to clean the air, to breathe clean air. Don't cheap out on it, because at the end of the day, you want to make sure you have clean air. Probably not the best choice of words, but you know what I mean. Like, you want to make sure you're getting the best quality when it comes to breathing. You don't have to spend a lot of money. That's one thing I have to say. Just make sure that you don't spend enough. I don't know, Pudgy. It is Thursday. I think it's time to call it a day, but it's not. We are here. Happy Thursday. Hopefully you're doing well, everyone. I think I need some coffee. That's probably what it is. It's been a long, long week. Now, over here, it is still warm, but soon it's going to get cold. So if you are an avid football player, or you're going to do any tailgating, or you're going to be going outdoors, you don't have to be a football player. You just want to be outdoors, enjoying the outdoors, then making sure that you're staying warm is going to be very important as the fall starts to enter into our seasons. Now, this product I just clicked on is a Pop Design. This is a heated seat. It's a portable chair. So it's great for camping, for sports. So basically outdoors, and the fact that you can be able to easily use this whether you're on the beach or in a picnic. So if you wanted to be somewhere and you're on the coast and you want to be able to sit outside, this has basically the heated armrests, the heated section at the bottom as well, and the fact that it holds has 5 pockets. So it has also even a cup holder. It doesn't have any batteries. That is, the batteries are not included in this one, and it has over 400 ratings and 4.5 stars. The full retail value of this product is $149.99, and you can actually pick this up for $129.99. And basically, you're saving about 13% off the full retail value of this particular product. It's a foldable chair, but the fact that it also has that capability of allowing you to be able to be nice and warm and toasty when the cold days are happening, and also make sure that you're not having to worry about being cold outside, this is something to consider adding to your shopping cart. Now, this heats up to about 110 degrees Fahrenheit, and it works with any USB battery pack, and it lasts for several hours. So you can be able to easily charge this up and have all the warmth and comfort when you are being outdoors. Hello there, Aurora. Hello, hello, hello. Happy Thursday. We're here talking about this heated chair, portable chair that you can use outdoors. I know we're not ready there yet, but in case with the fall will be upon us, and this will allow us to make sure that we're nicely heated. If you're going to be camping, if you're going to be outdoors, or you're going to be watching sports outdoors as well, because this allows you to be able to heat up, heat yourself, keep yourself warm. Let's take a closer look at the hot seat in case you're interested in picking this up. Happy Thursday, everyone. We're talking about this Pop Design, the hot seat, and the fact that it's designed to have not only multiple pockets, its portability, but the fact that it also allows you to be nice and toasty and warm in case it tends to be cold outdoors. I know we're not cold yet, but it will get cold, so why not see if you can get this before prices start to go up. You can get this right now for $129.99. It is 13% off the full retail value of $149.99, and Aurora is saying this is perfect for fall. Absolutely. Especially if you're going to go see the leaves changing, you went for a hike, you want to be able to sit down, you don't want to sit on a rock, you can easily use this outdoors. This holds up to about 300 pounds. It has three reclining positions. It has and has been designed to have the breathability and comfort, and the fact that you have about several different pockets that you can be able to use, and it comes with its own carrying bag, so you can be able to take this with you wherever you want to be on the go. You have a wide range of selections as well, so if you didn't want the hot seat, you have one that's a bleacher. The one we're talking about is a camper one, but you can get a wide range of options here as well that allows you to be able to power this with USB and be able to stay nice and toasty and warm where you're going to be, whether it's on the beach, up in the outdoors, or anywhere else. And I don't know why I was thinking of tailgating and football, but I know football season is here, so I know sometimes when you're sitting outdoors, you don't want to be too cold, so this allows you to keep nice and warm. So if you're interested in picking this up, as I said before, you can get this right now for $129.99. Otherwise, you're paying the $149.99, so it's 13% off, and it has over 400 ratings, 4.5 stars. Happy Thursday, everyone. Hopefully you are doing well. Welcome to Smart Tech with Professor Tirado. On this channel, we talk about products that are not only designed to make your life easier, but also equally affordable. We're talking about today's deals, and in fact, I'm actually sharing some of the fall must-haves that you may be thinking about picking up things for the fall or maybe even winter. It will be soon upon us, and right now we were just talking about this Pop Design, the hot seat. This next product we're going to talk about is a perfect product if you're a skier or you're outdoors, you have to shovel snow. I know we're not thinking about it, but why not perhaps get it while it's on sale? So this next product is a hand warmer. This is by Carousel. This is a Carousel hand warmer. It's a rechargeable one. But the great thing about this one is that not only is it a hand warmer, you can also recharge your phone with it. So it's not just a one-use type of device. So this product has over 2,300 ratings. It has 4.5 stars. And although it says in the Carousel $25.99, there is a $5 coupon on the product page making this available to you for $20.99. You can pick this up for less than $21. It comes in a few different colors. It comes in black, it comes in mint, and it also comes in pink. The one I selected is in black, and the fact that, again, that you can be able to have this 2-in-1 hand warmer and power bank. So not only will it keep your hands warm, but it will also ensure that if you have the need to be able to power up your phone, you can easily do that with this particular device itself. It is shockproof. It has an anti-scald and anti-skid section. It's erosion proof. It is also radiation free. It has a whole bunch of different capabilities as well to make sure that you are keeping nice and toasty. It goes between 104 to 113 degrees Fahrenheit. You have a few different sections, selections of heat pressure or just choices. I can't get the word out. And the fact that you have three light indicators that keep you informed when the battery is running low. Oh Lord, I definitely need a cup of coffee. I was watching the Orca channel before, and I forgot the person's name was getting tongue-tied as well. I don't know, maybe it's because it is Thursday. And so we were just talking about this particular product that is a hand warmer. It's a 2-in-1 product, hand warmer and also a phone charger itself. Let's take a closer look to see if this is something that you're interested in picking up and adding to your shopping cart.
Happy Thursday, everyone. We're talking about this hand warmer by Carousel. Now, this particular product is right now available for $20.99 after applying the product, the coupon that's on the product page itself. You can get it in black, pink, and in blue. And the fact that this is a two-in-one product where it allows you to not only keep your hands warm, but it also powers up your phone in case your phone needed to be recharged. So it does have a double-sided hand heating section to be able to warm up both sides of your hand. And as well as you can see here, you can actually use it for certain areas that may be sore, but I primarily would be using this mainly for your hand warming in case, again, you're going skiing or you're going to be shoveling snow or you're going to be camping and it gets a little chilly. And the fact that you wanted to have something that not only powers up your phone, but will also keep your hands nice and warm. And again, if you were wondering where the coupon is, it's right here. You can see there's an additional $5 that you can take off. So instead of paying the full $25.99, you can take the $5 off and pay basically $20.99. So something else to consider adding to your shopping cart or perhaps your wish list. It has, again, over 2,300 ratings at 4.5 stars. So something else to consider. Welcome, 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 everyone. Happy Thursday. Hopefully you're doing well. This is Smart Tech with Professor Tirado. If this is the first time you're joining, welcome. Super happy that you're spending a few seconds or a few minutes with me here today. If there are any questions or if there are any particular products that you're looking for, don't be shy. Put it in the chat section. Let me know what you're looking for. And in case you're new to the channel, on this channel, we talk about products that are not only designed to make your life easier, but also equally affordable. Today, we're talking about today's deals. There are several products that have a lot of deals happening and also even lightning deals as well, and products that have coupons on the product page that allow you to take advantage of even bigger deals. Now, if you've been thinking about investing in or getting a standing desk, and if you're not familiar with standing desks, they're designed to allow you to be able to have more mobility if you're going to be at home, then perhaps this one is one to consider picking up. Let me just click on this video, and that's not it. Hold on a second. Now, the one that I'm about to show you, this particular product is easy to assemble, and also you can add it to your existing desk, so you can convert your desk into a standing desk quite easily. There are only a few pieces that you would need to assemble. And as you can see here, this is exactly how I received it. And the fact that it also has a slit at the top that allows you to easily place your iPad or your phone, so you can easily have that as an area to be able to see it. It is gas powered, so this one has over 4,000 ratings, 4.5 stars. You can pick this up for $159.97, and you have the choice between 37 inches and 32 inches, as well as the fact that you can choose between wood, brown, white, and in black. The one that you're seeing right now is in black. And the assembly, as I said before, is not comprehensive. It didn't really take that long to put together. What I liked about it is that it has a two-tier system, so you can be able to have your monitor on top, and then the middle section you can actually have your keyboard. And the fact that, again, you can easily go up and down just by the press of a button because of the gas springs itself. So you have all these different options that you can choose from when you have this type of desk. And the fact that it's not only well packaged, but it also, meaning secure, it has all the different attachments necessary to make sure it doesn't scratch not only your desk, but also that if you're going to be able to have this on your if you can have it on your desk, it's protecting the desk itself underneath. It holds about up to 35 pounds of office gear, so if you wanted to mount it with Visa mounts, you can easily do that. And as I mentioned before, if you've been thinking about picking something up that allows you to have that flexibility, then this is something to consider picking up. Oh goodness me, yeah, that's what usually happens when I rush to click on it itself. Thanks so much, Jeff T, for the clarity on that one. Yes, I just clicked on it right now. So this one is by Tech Orbits. It has over 4,000 ratings, $159.97. You can pick this up between 32 inches and 37 inches. You can get it in black, white, and in wood color. And as I was mentioning before, the assembly is not complicated, and nor does it take a lot of time to put together. And then you can easily add it on top of your existing desk, which is what you just saw. And the fact that you can easily
basically lift it and push it down. As you can see, I was able to lift it up with just one hand and push it down with two because I was standing sideways. I could do it with one hand, but anyway, where I was specifically standing. So again, if you are interested in adding that to your shopping cart, this is something that you can easily add there or to your wish list as well. So I'm gonna let this run for just a few more seconds before we kind of move on to our next product. So welcome everyone to Smart Tech with Professor Tirado. Right now we're just showing and demoing the assembly of the Tech Orbitz standing desk converter, the 37 inch one. If you're thinking about picking this particular product up, not difficult or time consuming to assemble, and it allows you to be able to convert your existing desk into a standing desk. It has a two-tier system or two-tier level. So one is where you're able to add your monitors and the other one is where you can have your keyboard. It also has an additional section or a slit to be able to host your tablet and your phone, and the fact that you can again easily lift it up and push it down. I found like that commercial, lift it up and push it down easily with one hand because it has gas springs, so it just makes it ultimately easier. Holds up to 35 pounds and again has all those abilities as well. So if you're thinking about picking that up, feel free to add it to your shopping cart or perhaps your wish list. Hello there, Evans. Happy Thursday. Hopefully you're doing well. For some reason, my gas is going and I need to get the gas up. Should have had a cup of coffee before we started today just to kind of get all that energy going. So welcome, Evans. Christina's saying you bought the Germ Guardian filter for your parents. Fantastic. I'm glad that you were able to pick that up. Now, we were talking about, and I'm glad, Evans, we also have, I don't know if Pudgy's still here, but we were now going to be talking about this next product, which is by Govi. So if you've been thinking about adding some colorful lighting to your background, then this perhaps is a product you may want to consider picking up because you can easily use your Echo device or your Google Assistant to be able to illuminate your area, meaning your TV or your monitor. Let me just show you what it looks like as well here. Let me just close this one out, and it's this one right here. Let me just make sure that I have it does. All right. So what you're watching right now, if Budgie is hiding, is the lights themselves. So the lights we're talking about, Govi, right now, the full retail value is $64.99. You can actually take 10% off, making this available for $58.49. The product I'm talking about is the Govi Flow Plus Smart Light Bars. And what I like about this one is that it does create ambient lighting. You can either have it facing away or you can have it facing towards you, as you can see from the images right here. And the fact that you can choose a wide range of options when it comes to the color coordination of the bars themselves. It also does activate and work well with music if you were going to be able to use it with music. And the fact that you can also color select different sections if you wanted to do that as well. One thing to note that the lighting that you're seeing right now was during the day. So I actually had the curtains were obviously closed. And so you can see how bright they are even though that the lighting itself was bright, meaning from the sun as well. So they are strong, powerful lights here that you can easily create any ambient lighting for your desktop, for your monitors, or even for your TV as well. So if you wanted to have that as well for the holidays, you can easily add that to your shopping cart or perhaps to your wish list as well. Happy Thursday, everyone. Hopefully you're doing well. Welcome everyone to Smart Tech with Professor Tirado. On this channel, we talk about products that are not only designed to make your life easier, but also equally affordable. Don't forget to hover over here, hit the follow button here or down here to make sure that you're notified when we go live. We are doing live giveaways for our followers on Mondays, Tuesdays, and on Fridays. Maybe at some point I'll start doing it every day, but I'm not there yet, everyone. So I'm going to open up Pandora's box. And in fact, we were trying to make some guesses on music, and I think we had Jose guess the right singer for the music, and I'm wondering maybe I should just do that, name that tune, what song is which one. So if you were thinking about getting this next product as perhaps a gift or for yourself, I've seen so many videos on people attempting to use the self-balancing scooter and falling. I'm really interested in getting it myself, but I'm afraid I'm going to fall flat on my face. This has over 9,000 ratings. 4.5 stars. In fact, this is the number one bestseller in self-balancing scooters. The full retail value of this product is $154.99, and you can actually get it for 6% less. So instead of paying $154.99, you can actually pick this up for $144.99. So you're saving 10%. Now, you can also choose this and get this in various levels of colors. You can get it in white, you get it in black, you can get it in green, you can get it in matte blue. It's very colorful. And the fact that the sides of the scooter itself has a lot more of ambient light, like the one that we were just talking about before, and the fact that you can be able to you could be able to use this. Evans is saying they would kill themselves on that thing. I don't know why I'm so interested in trying it. I guess maybe I'm signing myself up for torture, being able to try to use something like this. But this one basically is designed for beginners and amateurs. So that's one of the reasons why I selected it in here. It has 5-inch wheels. It's made of high quality rubber tires. It's supposed to be comfortable, and so it's something you can easily control. I see this and different variations of this all throughout the city. I'm just amazed that they can be able to easily use this. I guess it's just a matter of practice, I suppose. I would have to probably, Evans, practice this in the park on grass or something like that. So Pudgy's saying you're playing Minecraft. I love it. And you're watching Professor T. Fantastic, Pudgy. Fantastic. Thank you so much for playing games and checking out this live stream as well. Now, if this was something, I don't know, Pudgy, have you thought about perhaps using something like this? I don't know. Maybe I'm just being too ambitious on something like this. Don't do it. You will be sorry. I'll probably be one of those folks that break their teeth and being able to do this. Let's take a closer look. I wish there was a lot more pictures on this, but let's take a closer look to see if this Bluetooth hoverboard, actually, you know what's so funny? Before I go into this, Evans and Pudgy, I mentioned hoverboard to somebody the other day, and they actually were thinking of old school hoverboards that are like the rubber bottom that goes on the water, which is really interesting because I'd never really made the connection of the two itself. So this is the Sissy Gad Sports Outdoor Bluetooth hoverboard that allows you to easily learn how to be mobile and transportable with this. Something I've been thinking about getting. I've been saying, don't do it. I'll be sorry. You're probably right, actually. Now, this has a Bluetooth speaker built in. It has clearly colorful lighting to create an ambient lighting so that if you're going to be using this outdoors at night, people can see where you are. As well as the fact that you have a wide range of color options to choose from as well. So this one right now you can pick for up for $144.99. Otherwise, you're paying the full retail value of $154.99. It has over 9,000 ratings, 4.5 stars. And the reason why I pick up the 9,000 ratings means over 9,000 people have purchased this product and given it 4.5 stars. Pudgy's saying that this will not hold you up. I get it. Perhaps we'll find another one that may be able to hold you up. This has 6.5-inch wheels, and it runs on one charge for about 3 to 5 hours. It does go up to about 6 miles per hour, and it clearly, according to Pudgy's correct, there is a bit of a weight limitation in this one. This one weighs about 20 pounds or 9 kilos in case your metric system is a little bit different. And the fact that, again, you can be able to choose various different colors from this product as well. So hopefully that's something that you're thinking about perhaps adding to your shopping cart or maybe as a gift. I'm always interested in newer technology. So if there's something fun that you're seeing out there that you're like, you know what? I think this is really cool. Put it in the chat section. I'm always interested in knowing what people are looking at, what you're considering picking up, especially since the holidays are around the corner. So if there's something that you're interested in or if there's a deal that you're looking for, feel free to let me know. Happy to be able to see if I can find something for you. Speaking of deals, if you happen to be a pet lover and have a furry baby, whether it's a cat or dog, then this product may be one that you may want to consider picking up, especially since it's right now 25% off the full retail value. The product I'm going to talk about is this next one, which happens to be a lightning deal by WoPet. Now, 77% of the product has been claimed. The full retail value is $89.99. You can actually pick this up for $67.15. So you're saving 25% off of this product. It has over 2,400 ratings, 4.5 stars. The thing I like about this one is that it allows you to be able to put the kibble and it will automatically feed your pet. So you have, you can be able to feed your pet up to 15 meals a day, which I'm not really sure why you would want to feed your pet up to 15 meals a day. But c'est la vie, you have options. And the fact that you have, you do have portion control. It has an alarm to let you know when the food is running down low. And the fact it also has a voice recorder. So if you were thinking about, you know, congratulating your pet for eating, you can easily do that because it has, I think, a 10-second recorder in here. As I said before, you can feed your pet 15 meals a day, and you can choose between 1 to 50 portions per meal. That's a lot. But either way, it's great to have options. The great thing about this particular product is that not only can you have it powered through the traditional power cord, it does have a backup battery option, so that way you can be able to have three D batteries in there. So in case your power runs out, you don't have to worry because your pet can still be fed by this device. But if your power runs out, you have probably larger problems than this. So again, just thinking about this logically right now. But either way, in case your pet can still be fed because it'll have a backup battery on making sure that your dog or your cat is fed appropriately with this device. Itself. Let's take a closer look to see if this is a product that you may be interested in adding to your shopping cart or to your wish list. The product we're talking about is by WoPet. It's a smart pet feeder, great for dogs and cats. I do like it, the fact that you can be able to also use the native app itself to be able to see whether or not your food is running low, although you can technically see it visually because it's clear. But it does have voice interaction, so if you wanted to leave any messages, it holds up to about 6 liters. It has also the feeding schedule that you can program this in, and the fact that, as I mentioned before, you can also feed your pet remotely. So just in case you don't, or you are not going to be using the 15 meals a day and you wanted to do it manually, you can easily do that with your phone itself. So it gives you a little bit more freedom in case your pet is used to kibble. Look at that little cute Pomeranian. I used to have, my family or my brother used to have one. It has a few of those actually. But anyway, I didn't realize it was a Pomeranian. They're so cute. Anyway, so this one again allows you to be able to have between 5 to 15 millimeters of kibble for your pet, meaning your cat or dog, or any kind of pet that eats kibble, and the fact that it also holds about 6 liters as well. Evan says, wish I could buy that for my dog, but she's only 4 pounds. She's really, that would be the steal. Yes, you're absolutely right, Evan. That's right, you have the Chihuahua. I want to say May. Ms. May? Oh, I forgot the first name, Evans. I apologize. I usually try, I don't know what's going on. I remember it was a two-named double name. Mine is Sophia Lynn, but I forgot what, May. I don't know why, Evans, I remember it May. So let me know what your pet's name is again. Otherwise, I'm going to be tortured and have to go back into my app to go search for it. But either way, you're right. If your pet is relatively small, maybe the food would get stale. Daisy May. Yes, I knew there was a May. I just didn't remember Daisy. Now I remember Daisy. I actually have a friend named Daisy. She lives in Miami. So now I will make that connection. Chihuahua, friend in Miami. Hello there, Ramon. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Happy Thursday. Hopefully you're doing well. Having some fun over here with Evans about remembering names. I just did a mnemonic trick in my head to remember Daisy May because I have a friend that's in Miami named Daisy. So now I have her equated as a Chihuahua, which I don't know, maybe. Anyway, hopefully you're having a great day, everyone. Happy, happy Thursday. Welcome to Smart Tech with Professor Tirado. If this is the first time you're on this channel, do not forget to hover over here, down here, hit the follow button to make sure that you notify when I do go live. Also, we do live giveaways for our followers on Mondays, Tuesdays, and on Fridays. At some point, we may wind up doing it every day, but I'm not there yet. But at some point, we will. So if you're interested in being notified when we go live, so you can be perhaps win a prize, feel free to do that. And I'm actually toying whether or not maybe I do like a name that tune, because I was playing this one before. Let me just get this one. And I think Jose and Christina guessed it. So anyway, I'll just leave that one alone because, again, don't want to get in trouble. So welcome everyone, and again, if you're new to the channel itself, we talk about products that are not only designed to make your life easier but also equally affordable. I talk about home, I talk about tech, and I talk about pets. We were just talking about this Woe Pet product right now that you can pick up for $67.15. And if you're here seeing me look over this way, it's because it's now pouring rain here in New York City. So it's, I think we're gonna have some sort of storm or something like that. But anyway, and let me know where you're joining from. And the other thing I was gonna say is that there are 40 products that are down here. Many of them have coupon codes, many of them have coupons in the product section that allows you to take additional discounts. We have also lightning deals, and many products as well have like about 20, 30, 40, even 50% off the full retail value. So if there's something else that you're looking for, feel free to add it into the chat section and let me know if there's something specifically that I can be able to help you out with as well. So I wanted to also realize we are here at time. I guess I ain't gonna walk my dog, but feel free, Evans, to give kisses to Ms. Daisy May. I gotta figure out what I'm gonna do with Ms. Sophia Lynn. I'm not sure what's happening with her. Well, I'll be happening with her today because it's raining. So, oh well. Anyway, hopefully you are having a fantastic day. Thank you so much for being here. I really appreciate it. I want to thank Ramon, Evans, Serena, Jeff T, Pudgy. I also wanted to... That was loud because I hit the wrong button. Sorry, everyone. But you got a yay. I was thanking everyone. Evans, we were thanking Pudgy. We was talking Christina, Jeff T, Aurora, Jose, who popped in for a second, as well as Serena, Jeff T. I want to make sure I didn't miss anyone. I always want to make sure I recognize. And Loki. Loki also popped in to say hello. So if there's anything that you're looking for that is not in the carousel and you're looking for something else, or you're thinking about shopping and you're like, you know what, I'm going to see if Professor Tirado can find me a deal. Just check, you know, send me a DM. Wait, wrong way. Send me a DM over here. You can find me on TikTok, Twitter, Instagram, YouTube, Facebook, clearly here on Amazon. So don't forget to reach out. Let me know if you're looking for something specifically. Just send me a DM and I'm happy to be able to see what I can find for you as well. And yes, Evans, I will see you tomorrow. Have a great morning. Have a great morning, great afternoon, great evening, because this is a global station or platform. So have a great day no matter where you are. I will talk with you soon. Take care, everyone.